is Eric Creel, and welcome to the Creel Studios. Since I have my quiet voice, since my dad has to sleep, so I'm here today to do my video called Why I Won't Rant On. If you don't know where it is, this is a section of Why I Won't Rant on certain movie, anime, TV show, YouTuber, video games, songs, or what have you. So, here's my Why I Won't Rant on the latest television movie that aired on Comedy Central, and that is the Drawn Together movie, The Movie. So, for the plot, we have Captain Hero, including Xavier, or whatever the names are, and including the princess, look like Princess Ariel, and Gerald Sockbat, and including Spanky Ham, and remind me of Babe, and basically happens is when Drawn Together got cancelled, and when suddenly happens is when some of the characters want to bring the show back and want to save the world and the caution what just happened and what they just did. And then that's basically the plot for the entire movie. So what do I heard about the Drawn Together movie, The Movie? So, although I haven't watched the full movie of the Drawn Together movie, The Movie, and thank goodness I never will. Since when it comes to the show Drawn Together, it looks pretty good. Not one of the best show I've ever seen in my life, but the best show has to be tied with Hawkeye and Wednesday. So, at least Drawn Together, which is the actual show, is better than the television movie itself. So let's talk about the story about the Drawn Together movie, The Movie. The story of the film looks absolutely ridiculous. The animation is too sickly colored, which is one of the, if not, the cheapest flash animation I've ever seen in a movie, period. And the characters are not good at all. Especially Captain Hero. He's amazing in the show, but him in the movie, he's not good at all. Including Spanky Ham. Spanky Ham looks really hilarious in the animated show, but his in the movie, he is not so funny at all. And then we have Sockbat. Like, you know Sockbat from the show? He is absolutely hilarious. But him in this one, he is so much repetitive. And then we have the princess, who look like the Princess Ariel from The Little Mermaid for 1989. You know her? She's in the show. She's amazing. But her in the movie, she's not good. And then we have Foxy Brown. You know Foxy Brown from her show herself? She's amazing. But her in this movie, she's quietly never as good as the show itself. And then we have looked like Pikachu from Pokemon. You know, from the show. He's great. But him in this movie, he's annoying. And then we have Xavier, or whatever the name is. You know him from the show? He's fantastic. But him in this movie, he's no fantastic. And then we have looked like Betty Boop. You know her from the show? She's amazing. But you know her in the movie? She's not so amazing. And all kinds of characters look really bad. And including the South Park parody. You know, the South Park parody is just cheap, which is not as good as the original South Park. The original South Park is absolutely hilarious. And, oh boy, speaking of South Park, when we get to my final verdict for my video called Why I Won't Rant On. And then we have the villain. The villain of the film looks absolutely horrendous, and music scores look fake. And that's it. If you want to watch a better Comedy Central movie, go watch South Park Bigger, Longer, and Uncut. That is way better than this. So, and that's my video called Why I Won't Rant on the Drawn Together Movie the Movie. Tell me, what do you think of my video? Let me know in the comments. And stay tuned for more videos coming soon, and I yet to do a review on Dunkirk, leading up to Oppenheimer for the continuation of my Christopher Nolan movie reviews leading up to Oppenheimer, so stay tuned. If you want to see more videos to my channel, click subscribe, click the bell button. If you want to see more messages, notifications, if you're new to my channel, welcome to my channel. So this is Eric Creel, and until next time, goodbye.